Hello, my name is Adelina Popescu and I'm a data analyst at BT Provider. Today we will learn how to create a podium bar chart in Tableau. This type of chart helps end users to visualize the positions or to show hierarchies. In order to create a podium bar chart in Tableau, we already connected to the global superstore data source offered by Tableau. And the first thing that we have to do is to create a calculated field named rank with the formula rank unique of sum of cells. Next, we have to create another calculated field named median with the formula int of window median of rank. The last calculated field is called podium order with the formula if rank is equal to 1, then median, else if rank percent 2 is different from 0, then median plus rank divided by 2 minus 0.5, else median minus rank divided by 2, and now we have to create the visualizations. So for this, drag the cells on columns, drag the subcategory on rows, drag the podium order on rows, right click on it, discrete. And now we have to move the field podium order in the front of the subcategory field. We can change the visualization type to be entire view, right click on podium order and select show header. And now we have to drag the rank, cells, and podium order on label. Click on label, edit the text. We can rearrange these labels. First, I will show the rank point. Wait a second, we have to drag the subcategory on label too. So we will show rank, point, subcategory, and then show the sum of cells for each subcategory. And now drag the rank color, change the colors. Okay. Okay, right click on the on sheet format, we can change the grid lines to none. Okay, so this is our visualization. This is a podium bar chart in Tableau. Thank you for watching, guys, and if you have any questions, please feel free to contact us.